An image of great sportsmanship from the Twin Cities Marathon is making the rounds on social media.
It's the picture of 75-year-old Rick Kleiman getting some help from two other men to get across the finish line. They saw Kleiman fall down less than a mile from the finish, so they picked him up and walked him the rest of the way. Obviously, in pictures and some amazing video there. You see this, it seems like you see this in marathons a lot, just great sportsmanship. I know you're a runner, and you can understand, I suppose, after 26 miles, you're just there to help anybody.
Yeah, you can understand that you might be the one that needs to be carried over the finish line. It really does say a lot about people and runners. Great picture.